Arduino is a single board microcontroller which can be used to make more than 5000 daily life usable projects like home automation, GPS tracker, home security, and many other projects are there which can be made using Arduino. I will tell you what are the benefits of learning Arduino. You can become an inventor. You can make something out of nothing, and if it will help in solving daily life problems of people, you can earn millions from there. Secondly, it will help you in job placements. So if you'll go for a job placement, the people there already know you have passed your semester and your exams, so they will ask for some extra skills you should have, and their Arduino will help you. Third is freelancer. You can work as a freelancer. Many companies out there will hire you and pay you to do some specific task, and you can earn from there. The fourth and most important is it will boost up your self-confidence. When I was in 10th, I always wondered ki ye jo main pad raha hu ki sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 hota hai, iska use kahan aa raha hai. The same confusion remained in first year and second year, and then I made Arduino. Now the thing is, I was studying something, I was using it on the board, and I was getting some specific output out of it. So that's the best feeling. Like I was studying something and I was getting output in front of my eyes. So it will certainly boost up your self-confidence. This graph shows the interest of Arduino over time in different countries, and you can see India in the bottom in blue. So thanks to our education system, Arduino is included in 9, 10, 10 syllabus of many countries in Europe. So if they can learn, they can make projects using Arduino in 9, 10, 10th grades, why can't we in our engineering life? So now I will tell you how to download Arduino IDE. Arduino IDE is a software which will be used to code Arduino. Open a web browser and then enter the site address arduino.cc and click enter. Now the web page will open. So hover over to software and then to download. Then depending on your operating system, choose any of these, and as I have Windows operating system, I will click on this Windows zip file for non-admin install, and then I will click on just download. So as you can see, it is downloaded in compressed format. First thing I have to do is I have to unzip it. After unzipping the compressed file, I will get a folder named Arduino 1.8.5. So I will double click on that, and then I will double click on Arduino.exe file. This is a sketch of Arduino IDE, and here we write code and load in an Arduino board so that we can see our outcome. And this is the most basic thing, and you should download Arduino IDE in your laptops before coming for the workshop. Thank you.